Well, hi folks, how you doing? It's Des Catties. No, I'm not fucking in Ibiza. I'm in the UK. I'm in the British countryside in the UK. So just because it's a change of me hat, don't think I'm sort of like raving and buzzing at me nuts on ease or something, because I ain't. Alright, I'm just out in the woods. I'm buzzing because I've managed to get back out here again. But I've changed me hat. I don't know why really, I just picked this one up and fucking stuck it on. My other one's on the back of my rucksack. Anyway, so yeah, here we are. Right, so I'm going to take a bimble up to where we're camping this weekend. I'm meeting up with Barney and John, the old boy, the really old geezer that was in the video when I was doing the trout and all that sort of stuff. Right, so hopefully we'll have a good weekend. Weather's supposed to be really crap tonight, apparently. It's supposed to have thunder and lightning and all the rest of it. So if it is, that'll make some good footage, won't it? You know, if I can take some pictures, you know, do some old video in as well with the old thunder and lightning. So we'll see how it goes.
Monday dropped off somewhere, so
Caffrey's. But it was either Guinness, the alternative Caffrey's type beer, or the Skull.
Barney's up here, John's up here. Barney's just setting up his hammock and that over there. And John's set up over that way. And I'm just about to get some dinner on and enjoying a beer.
He's going out with a girl from Shetland.
Oh yeah.
But he actually got an apprenticeship.
Oh, I get you.
Oh no. I just say it's a good job we know you.
Also, it's a good job Des knows it.
Yeah.
Send you a care package of them. Darjeeling tea.
Darjeeling?
Yeah.
Got proper Darjeeling.
Yeah.
Fasten the jet. Fucking hell, he only has a jet boy.
They are nice, but they're not as satisfying.
Hot toddy. Nice one, mate. Yeah, that's quite a posh sort of coffee, that, isn't it?
Yeah, just I got them through Amazon. So Chris gave us the sent us the link. So
yeah.
But sort of, I think it was, I can't remember what it was. It wasn't too expensive, like a good pack of 50.
Right. Yeah, fuck it, just use yours. Treat it like the fucking bitch the owner is. Can't bitch Barney.
Yeah. I was never in mind, I thought, no, they'd be a bit like fire irons heaven. You know, just...
Have you got one as well, John?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I wish,
yeah.
Nah.
No.
Right. So in times like these, you get an old brew on.
They're not waterproof, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Tough little gloves, they're not really easy. Two holes of glue in place, you get a pair of like leather garden gloves. Keeps them quite hot, doesn't it? So just pour yourself out what you want and the rest keeps up in the burners until later. A bit of accumulation and stuff like that. I'm sure we can continue to talk about cookware. Thank you.
dug out my flex cut carving jack. I haven't used this for a while. I don't know if you've seen them before.
Oh, yeah.
They're quite an expensive item, but quite practical. They're handy for like a Swiss Army carving knife, and they come with a series of gouges and stuff on them, which is quite handy for, you know, for doing those carving projects. So I'm basically going to use this one to carve up this spatula, this chopping board. Riff.
This way, Dave, you always blame it on the glasses.
Yeah, I could say.
It's going on just yet. You got yourself a ball there, Des.
All right. Cheers.
my wife got me that Jason Cole Fox book. No, the he's on SAS Who Dares Wins. Talks about PTSD in his book.
Amazing.
Well, it's brutal, isn't it?
Mm.
Definitely win him.
It's designed for me.
It's been quiet on general comms tonight, thank you.
Morning, you lovely people. This cat is just going home now after our little trip away. Just doing a bit of carving, cooking, unusual chilling really, nothing really much in that video. I think the videos are getting a bit samey right now, but you know, it is what it is. What I'm doing is I'm basically sort of putting together some bits and pieces for a giveaway, so I'll let you know in a little follow-up video at some point about what I'm going to do about that. But anyway, so there it is, folks. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments, thumbs ups and all the rest of it. Stay safe, and this cat, you see you on the flip side. All right, so take care, folks. All the best, have a good one.